One drop of acid rain can mark your car forever. But one company thinks they've got it beat. Next on Modern Marvels. We now return to Waterproof on Modern Marvels. It wasn't long after Henry Ford figured out how to mass produce the automobile that people began applying wax to their cars. Simonize, named after its founder, George Simons, began mass producing car wax in 1911. You can now find Simonize in the dictionary, defined as to shine or polish to a high sheen, especially with wax.
Simonize wax protection against road chemicals, fumes, rust.
The company promoted the idea of shiny cars and glamour.
Quite paid for. Give your car Simonize wax protection. Sorry, old girl, wrong button.
But there's a science behind it, and it has to do with the way wax molecules behave.
One end of the molecule adheres to the paint. The other end that now is shown to the world is something that the water doesn't want to stick to. This is how you know you have a good wax job, so when the water beads up on it.
Wax is wonderfully water repellent, but it doesn't stay on cars for more than a few months. For car owners, the Holy Grail has been a coating that would permanently protect their car from all kinds of harsh elements. Here at headquarters in Bolton, Connecticut, the Simonize company believes they found a unique waterproofing product. Glass Coat, because it doesn't need to be reapplied every few months. They call it the anti-wax. Chemist David White invented Glass Coat after conducting endless experiments on his own car.
I probably went through 500 or 600 formulations, and I just kept grinding away at it, zeroing in on the precise application, and then it didn't do anything that it shouldn't have done. It did everything it should have done, and I said, aha.
Simonize closely guards their secret, but the key ingredient is a chemical compound called polysilicene. Its waterproof properties make it an effective coating for bridges, solar panels, and tiles on NASA space shuttles. Glass Coat takes the useful properties of polysilicene into the world of cars.
Polysilicene reacts with hydrogen and oxygen, and it forms microns of glass on top of the clear coat. And those microns of glass are what help keep this product very hydrophobic and also protects it for a long period of time against tree sap, bird waste, insects, anything that can eat the clear coat.
Polysilicene is a compound made of silicon nitrogen molecules. The nitrogen reacts with water vapor to catalyze a bond between silicon and oxygen. When the silicon and oxygen come together, they form a super hard glass, which acts as an effective barrier to the many enemies of car surfaces, from a car wash to acid rain.
Acid rain is formed by particulates up in the air that are typically sulfur dioxide. The water falls down to the hard surface, in this case, the paint of a vehicle, and when it evaporates, the perimeter of the water drop heats up and it puts an acid etch on the car.
With the application of Glass Coat, Simonize guarantees protection of a vehicle's top coat for 7 years.
So you've got the base metal, you have a primer, you have the color paint, you have the clear coat on top of that. Glass Coat goes on top of that and protects the entire system underneath.
Glass Coat's waterproof properties have been tested by Simonize and university researchers. After applying Glass Coat to only one side of the hood, they ran the car through an industrial wash 100 times. The half without the protection was wet after the wash, but the other side sheathes or sheds the water so that it beads up and rolls off. A practical application of cutting-edge waterproofing science.